It's Friday, April 12, 5 p.m. I'm out here on Bayou St. John at Mirabeau Bridge, fishing for bass and redfish and panfish. Gonna stay out a little after dark, maybe try to catch some catfish as well. Got the bike out, got my headlamp. All right, I'm James J. Reed. I'll catch you in the next clip. Got a fish. Got a bluegill. Nightcrawler. First fish of the day. It's a bluegill. It usually is. 1/16 ounce jig head with a piece of nightcrawler. I'm James J. Reed. Like, share, subscribe. Oh, he went back in the bayou. Wow. First cast with the swim pogey and I snagged a shell cracker. It's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. He may or may not make it. I'm gonna put him in the keep net. That's a Bayou St. John shellcracker. James J. Reed. He's going in the keep net. We may or may not keep him. Bayou St. John, New Orleans. Fishing, James J. Reed. Like, share, subscribe. I'm throwing this power bait swim pogey, and the panfish are spawning, and the shell cracker took a swipe at that. Yo, I almost just got hit by bird shit. It was real close. Anyway, power bait swim pogey and a fire tiger. Good bait. All right, I'm getting nibbles, but no hookups. So I'm going down to a smaller hook. I'm using a number 6 octopus hook and a little bit of split shot. I'm gonna work these night crawlers for a little bit. Big ass gar out there. Alright, first cast on the split shot setup. I know there's a couple fish out there. Got a fish. Probably a tiny little croaker. Let's see what it is though. Little bitty bluegill. Tiny bluegill on a number 6 octopus hook. Live night crawler. I'm not gonna put him in the keep net, I'm gonna just throw him back in. I'm out here on Bayou St. John in New Orleans. It's a beautiful spring day. Been catching a few fish, bite's been kinda slow. Haven't really seen any game fish. I saw some carp out there. We catch some pinfish and bluegills and croakers, you know, assorted sunfish. They call them perch out here. I'm basically perch jerking out here on Bayou St. John. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next clip. James J. Reed. Damn you. Oh, I got a fish. Another tiny little bluegill. Hey now. Tiny little bluegill. He's real small. He's gonna go back in the bayou. Got a croaker. Got a croaker. I dropped him in the bayou. Got that fish. Bluegill. This one I am going to put in the keep net. Catching fish to feed my dog. Supplement her food supply. got a shell cracker in here. We also got a bluegill. That's today's catch on Bayou St. John. I'm catching fish for Bucky. I'm James J. Reed. Peace out. I got a fish. Strong little fish. Looks like a good sized pinfish. Yep. Cool pinfish, you're a big old pinfish. I am gonna feed you to my dog. Call this the Bucky Bucket. That's my dog, is Bucky. I'm saving fish for her. There's a pinfish, a bluegill, and a shellcracker in there. Bayou St. John, April 12th. James J. Reed. Like, share, subscribe. Got a fish. Croaker. Dope. They're slippery. They're slippery. Got a number 4 Aberdeen hook with a live night crawler. Caught a spot. Good sized croaker going in the Bucky Bucket. Got a croaker, a pinfish, shell cracker. I think the shell cracker died. No, it's still alive. James J. Reed, New Orleans, Bayou St. John. April 12, 2019. Like, share, subscribe. I got a fish. we got? A bluegill. That's a bluegill, Bayou St. John, April 12. I'm out here catching food for my dog. James J. Reed, New Orleans, Louisiana. Got a fish. I can't tell right now. It looks like a bass, maybe. Oh my gosh.
Get him.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Nice fish.
Yep, nice big mouth. Yes, sir.
Got him on the power bait ripple shad. You wanna try one?
Yeah, I'll try one.
Nice bass. He's going in the keep net. We got a net. Little after dark bass, good. Yeah, 12 incher,
like a pound and a half.
I think you're right. James J. Reed, like, share, subscribe. Oh, I got a fish. Another bass. Whoa, that's the biggest croaker I ever seen come out of here. What'd you catch him on, the worm? Nice. Another one.
But you was using the same thing?
No, I switched up a sparkle.
Yeah.
Nice fish.
No, you know what this was? You ever heard of a larva worm? It's like a grub.
Yeah.
Grub. That's what it was, a lava worm. Damn, look at this big nice.
Another Bayou St. John bass going in the keep net. It's about a 12 incher, pounder, pound and a half.
You got pliers?
I do. James J. Reed, Bayou St. John, New Orleans, Louisiana. Got a fish. Yeah, I had it sitting on the bottom. Probably a catfish, I hope. Good fish, maybe. Yeah, we'll see what it is. Whoa. Will you bring the net? Oh, he's fighting hard. Hold on. I gotta get him away from that.
Yep, nice
catch. Tangled up in the. Here, will you just pull this up? Pull the. I'm gonna reel with it. Hell yeah. Thank you for the help. Oh, you stepped on your rod.
I didn't trip him.
All right.
Nice cat,
channel cat. I used that jig head, the one we were using.
Yeah.
With a and worm. I put five worms on it.
Yeah, nice cat, boy.
That's
yeah.
Nice. That's a good catfish. Thank you for the help again.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh. Come on, man, open your mouth. That's about a 2-pound channel cat, Bayou St. John, and caught him on a, what I call a gob of night crawlers. He's strong. on the net. The bucky bucket. That's two bass, some perch, catfish. We might be having a fish fry soon. James J. Reed, like, share, subscribe. Got a fish. Got a fish. Another pinfish. Another pinfish. Alright, we're pulling up the catch for the day. We got two bass, a catfish, and some perch. Do not want to get poked by the catfish. You want them in your bag? All right, enjoy.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, man. Tell me your name again.
Tyron.
Tyron? Yeah. Sorry about the light.
Are you all right?
I'm James.
James.
I'm on YouTube, James J. Reed.
I know, I'll be watching you on YouTube.
Heard that. Man, I've been, my last four Bayou St. John videos, my microphone failed. Like, it came unplugged, so
yeah.
I've been doing